shoelaces untie.
There's a French poet who says, there is no love, there are only proofs of love. I think what he means is that we only know we are loved through the actions of another. Likewise, we only truly love another by showing them we love them in everything we do. You two have a knack for showing each other these proofs of love. Sarah, Dan has a quiet manner, but his proofs of love are loud and clear. They are in each small gesture, each gaze your way. You two have been through a lot in your time together. For better or for worse, started long before this afternoon. You support each other, whatever comes your way. You take care of one another. These are more proofs of your love.
And you are the one I've been waiting for today. And here comes the sun, it's been beating more today. Right through me, there was no one else. I sat beside.
I, Sarah, take you, Daniel, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life.
Dan, you may kiss your bride.